Today we shall complete our question answer of chapter 1st. This is your exercise E. Question number 1st, what is the difference between internal and external organ? Internal organ are present inside the body. We cannot see them. Example, heart, brain, etc. Second, external organ that is situated in our near the surface of the body called external organ. For we can see and touch them. Example, ear, nose, etc. Question number 2nd, name the three important parts of the brain and the areas they control. First is cerebellum. It controls our speech, writing, memory, thinking, feeling. Second, cerebellum. It coordinates the movement of our muscles. Third, medulla oblongata. It controls the most important activities of our body like heartbeat. Question number 3rd, briefly explain the structure of lungs. The lungs are a pair of spongy, air-filled organs located on either side of the chest. The trachea conducts inhaled air into the lungs to its tubular branches called bronchi, then divide into smaller and smaller branches. Question number 4, list the name of different parts of the human heart. Answer, first, auricles, second, ventricles, third, arteries, fourth, veins.